bet anywhere with TVG. American Anthem competed on the Triple Crown Trail, but it looks like he'll benefit from running in shorter races.
American Anthem wandering about on the lead, but pulling away again from Kim Bear close to home, and American Anthem beats Kim Bear by two lengths.
He has a chance to put himself into the conversation with the best sprinters in the country with a big performance in the Grade 2 Woody Stevens. Saturday at Belmont Park.